I welcome you all once again into the month of October. So I just want to say welcome to the month of October. So I want to say hello to all of you out there. How are you doing and how is everything with you? Hope our good God is good with you all. So I'm happy to talk to you once again. And I want to tell you what you should expect this month of October as we step into this month. I can say the prophecy of this month, what you should be expecting from God, what will be happening, what will be taking place in the whole universe, in the whole world, is what I want to give to you. I'm Sunday. For some of you that is coming across me for the first time, I'm Sunday, so I now welcome you into this great channel. In case if you have not subscribed, so just go ahead. If you are a lover of truth, as I used to say, if you are a lover of truth, you can just go ahead and do yourself a favor by subscribing to the channel so that you keep on receiving truth anytime that God releases His word, because the word of God is truth. So you can keep on receiving the truth of God's word every time the new world is out, the new revelation of what God is saying or doing in the whole universe is out, so you can also be a partaker of that. So if you love truth, as I say, subscribe to this channel, touch the notification bell there, that is now you see there, the bell, just touch it, the bell icon, then you keep receiving a new video anytime the new video is out. So I will be telling you right now what you should be expecting and what will be happening from now. The prophecy of this month of October, according to what I've heard from the Almighty. All right, so I want to take you now to the Word of God. What God said to me that will be happening now in the whole world. All right, I'm reading to you right now in the book of Second Chronicles chapter 36. 2 Chronicles 36 from verse 15. In case if you have your Bible, try to open it now as I read. I want to tell you what God said, what I hear from God, what will be happening in the whole world, in Africa, in America, in Europe, in Asia, in the four corners of the earth. So I'm reading right now the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 36 from verse 15. And the Lord God of their fathers sent warnings to them by his messengers, rising up early and sending them, because he had compassion on his people and on his dwelling place. But they mocked the messengers of God, despised his word, and scoffed at his prophets, until the wrath of the Lord arose against his people, till there was no remedy. This month of October, according to what I've heard from God, the wrath of God is coming down, it's coming heavily upon the evildoers, upon the fake pastors, fake churches, fake believers, the native doctor that prepared charm for them, the dupers, criminals, people that is the thieves, the evil in general, let me put it, evil in general. The wrath of God is coming upon the wicked, is coming upon the wicked of the earth. All the people that God have been warning, starting from the church, to the people out there that's in the world that refuse to fear God and refuse to heed to his warnings. To as many that refuse to heed to God's warning, right now I can assure you that the wrath of God is about to hit the earth. The people that the wrath of God will hit is the wicked, the evildoers, the liars, the fake pastors that is lying with the Bible, with Jesus, the fake believers that is believing them, the armed robbers, criminals, in governments, in every sector of humanity, in any way you are, this time, if you are the one, the among the people that refuse to heed to God's warning, because God has been warning, warning the people of the whole world, like the way, same way he did it in the days of old. He has been sending his warning, but people are despising him, saying, who is God? If he is God, let him prove himself. But I can tell you that this, from now onwards, the wrath of God is about, is hitting the earth. It's already there, it's hitting the earth. A lot of things will be happening in the whole world. But the word of the righteous, those that fear God, those that reverence him, they will be saved from the storm that will hit the earth, from the wrath of God that is coming, that's already on earth, already. It's already on earth. So I advise you, if you are a doer of evil, if you can hear this and escape your life, it will be good for you. It will be good for your life. But I have seen something that is coming upon the earth. It's not only this place. I want also to read some another place again for you to understand what God said. See, the wrath of God that is coming, there will be no remedy. People have taken God, taking him for granted, taking as that God is no more God, but God is still God. God wants to prove himself mighty. So I want to read something again in the book of Proverbs so that you can also understand very clear what God is talking about. I so much believe in saying what I hear from God. I don't like to say my own. I said it the way I hear from him. Just wait a minute and find it. The book of Proverbs chapter 29 verse 1. I read. Proverbs chapter 29 verse 1. I read. He who is often rebuked and hardens his neck will suddenly be destroyed, and that without remedy. He who is often rebuked and hardens his neck will suddenly be destroyed, and that without remedy. God have your warning. God have your warning. And the people are busy. You know, people are stiff-necked, you know, hardened their necks. So let him do it now. God said that the calamity that is coming, that is already there, I'm telling you, there will be no remedy. There's no way to run to. There is no way for man to run to. It's like in the days of Noah. Only the righteous Noah and his family were saved. Because God had a warning through Noah. Repent, he's going to rain. Repent, his wrath is coming. Repent from your evil ways. People keep on going in their normal activities, in their lying, in their stealing, in their killing, in their abominable ways. Until that glorious day, that beautiful day, the wrath of God hits the earth. But the righteous Noah and the family were saved from all the problem, from all the trouble. This is how it is. You that fear God, that honor God, that trembles at his word, will be saved. Not even one hair from your head will be removed. Everything about you will be saved. You will be saved by the Lord. God will protect you. God will shield you. God will cover you. The name of the Lord will be a strong tower for all his children. No evil will come near you. But the tent of wicked will be calamity upon calamity. Bombardment, bombing, heaven will bombing the wicked, bombing the word of the evil ones, bombing the word of the liars. But you who fears his name will be saved and secured. Nothing will be moved from you or your family. Everything will be intact. Watch out how it will happen. It's about to rain. It is raining already. If you can see in the realm of the spirit, it is raining already. This is my word for the whole people on the face of the earth. The wrath of God is about to hit the earth like never before. For men to fear God, for men to know that the Almighty is mighty. All right, I just read it for you right now. So I believe that through this word, you prepare yourself the more. If you don't fear God before, if you can begin to fear Him right now as you hear this word, it will do you a whole lot of good. So I just want to say, have a wonderful evening as you hear this word. Go ahead. Make peace with God. Remove your hand from anything evil or wickedness, because it's about to rain. It's about to rain. Okay, bye. And thank you for subscribing, and thank you for writing comments, and thank you for your likes and everything. God bless you. Real good.